What you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spengler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. See? Neutronized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
It's finally gone.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
I want to make sure there's nothing in here.
Took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Is now how do we get out?
And she just crossed right back.
Oh no.
Herself with the opponent. Blast those first!
In the trap.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the fifth to the fourth. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchy of Demonia. Fantastic. Ghost.
I wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out.
Yep.
You, take the lead. Don't worry if we do this all the time. Size of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Come on, let's go! All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Well, that wasn't it.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Oh, there's a dodge button. After all these years, I did not know that. Maybe this one?
A good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
like a pro!
Get across the bridge.
We should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Let's go.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozarian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
He's right there. But there's more. Nope, that's a dead end. Well, we tried. Cultist. Where you gonna go? I destroyed most of your damn mares. I don't think so. God, I love the design of this game.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one. Nope. Not that one. I've got a better idea. This one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Yes, yes, we do.
Oh, no. Did you see something scary, Egon? Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Egon, I love you. On the original one, I did beat this on the hardest difficulty. I just didn't feel like going through that game right now.
The pattern is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
What's up, Blue? Oh, there it is. Okay, cool.
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
That's it.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Oh, shit. How far back is this going to send us?
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Okay, it stopped us right here. After we got the collectible. Okay, so let's go ahead.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Thank you.
by Azad Lord now.
Hey, Cadet, are you okay? Sounds like it's getting closer.
Can you get to that portal at the top of the stairs?
Working on it. We got this.
I do like what they've done with the place here, but I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me.
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy.
He's resisting my proton stream!
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the kid! Hey, Junior, switch up your nozzle and hose him down!
What? Keep us pissed off.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
But he's kind of pissed off.
He's out of control! Blast him in the eye! Look, I think it's working!
Yep. And the nuts.
Don't question it, Rook. Just blast the glowy part.
First, we have to take it down.
Hit the eye with everything you've got, now!
Hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through. What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Poor Winston. All right, everybody. So, we have made a pretty good progress. We will be picking... I would like to thank Ari who came to watch today. Hope everyone enjoyed. My God, this game is still wonderful. We will pick this up on Monday, and I shall see you all in the next one.